guys, welcome back to my channel. So if you are new in this channel, my name is Shayanthini and I make videos on beauty, fashion and lifestyle. If you like the idea of this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more such videos. So today I am back with another exciting haul. So I recently purchased some little cute things from Rongvi and my order has finally arrived. So I thought of doing a small little haul for you all. I'm really excited about this haul, not only because of the products but also because of the price that I paid for these products. So there are 8 products in total and all of them are priced under rupees 70. So all of these are for rupees 69. This was my first time ordering from Rongvi. I placed my order on 16th of July and my order got shipped out on 18th July and I received the products yesterday, although they were out for delivery on 25th of July, but I got them on 26th of July because the courier guy couldn't deliver on that specific day. So here is my package. As you can see, this is a basic plastic packaging. So the package must seem very small because all the products I bought are very small. Let me first tell you why I ordered. I have a hobby of scanning through websites, shopping websites when I'm not feeling well. So recently I came across Rongvi and saw that there was a 90% off sale, which was really interesting to me. I saw a lot of cute little products were under 70, so I thought I must make the most of this sale. So I bought a few items. Let me show you one by one what I got. First thing first, this is a brush egg. If you don't know what a brush egg is, it is actually an egg-shaped cleanser for your makeup brushes. So you put this on your fingers and then clean your brushes on it. Let me open this up. So it looks like this and it is of a really good quality and yeah, it's totally silicone-y and I really love the color. This is a cute pink color. This was priced at rupees 69. Next up is this product. This is an Animal Island. I don't know what the brand is, but this is a tin can type of a thing. Like this has a zipper in middle and you can keep your coins here or your headphones. So I am looking forward to keep my headphones here because whenever I carry headphones in my bag, they got entangled and that's a tough time detangling them in public. So I bought this. This is very cute, like a tomato kind of a color. That's that. Next I got this cute ice cream cone pom-pom keychain. So I have a small little black bag. You must have seen that a lot in Instagram. So I got this pom-pom for that bag. It felt really cute and the quality of the pom-pom or the fur is really nice. It's very soft and silky. And also the plastic material here is very sturdy. So yeah, overall it's a great product for just rupees 69. Next is this, I don't know what they are called, but if you have a dog in your house, you know how important this is in your life. This is like a blessing. What it does is whenever you get your dog's hair in your body or in your clothes, rather in your clothes, you roll this up like this and the hair gets removed by them. These have I think 15 sheets and this is priced at rupees 69. As I said, the quality of this handle is not that good, guys. It looks like a little fragile. So yeah, I will be using that and let you guys know how it works. Next thing is this clear pouch for your toiletries or your makeup, whatever you wish to keep it in this bag. I really love the design of this bag, the doodles here. And also I was looking to buy a clear pouch for my makeup or traveling skincare essentials. So I got this bag just for rupees 69, guys. It's a really good quality bag. The material is really good. Next is this mouse pad, this galaxy themed mouse pad. So the mouse pad I have is really a basic and it doesn't go with my desk. So I thought of buying this cute little mouse pad with a great design. Time for some jewelry. So first I got this bracelet. This pineapple bracelet. I'm not a person who wears bracelets a lot, but I thought the design was really, really cute. This bracelet design. Look, this is a pineapple here. This bracelet is rose gold in color, and I really love the quality of this. This is very, very dainty. I love dainty pieces like this. Let me see if the lock works or not. The lock doesn't work, guys. It's not working for me. So I can't open it up. I will see off the camera if I can open it or not. If it doesn't open, then it's of no use, guys. This looks really, really pretty though. Next, I got a set of different types of studs. So I love wearing studs rather than this type of earrings, statement earrings. On a regular basis, I wear studs more. So I thought of giving this one a try, but I thought they will send me on a piece of cardboard paper how generally earring sets are, but they have sent all of these in this little pouch, which is really disappointing. I didn't think they would do that, but the designs are really good. This is a triangle, this is a cube, and also they have a circle here. Next are these earrings. I really love the design. They are unique. You can pair this up with your Western wear or your ethnic wear, whatever you wish. And these are really in trend right now, this type of ring, this swirl design. So I had to buy this. This is how the earrings look on me. I really love this. These are really, really pretty. Also, the quality of the jewelry is really good. So guys, these were all that I bought from Rombi for my first ever Rombi purchase, and all of these are just for ₹69. The sale is still going on, and this is not a sponsored video. I bought them with my own money. I will link each of the products in the description box so that you guys can go over there and see whatever like. Yeah, that was it for my video. If you like this video, please don't forget to hit the like button. Also, share this video with your friends and family. Don't forget to let me know in the comments which one of these you like the most. Also, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, because I'm coming up with more such interesting videos in the near future. You would want to stay connected with me, and also all my social media links will be in the description box. I will be talking to you in my next video. Till then, you guys be happy and keep smiling.